Hey guys, welcome back to the Redstone Challenge, Sethling's Redstone Challenge. And yeah, the last few have been quite difficult, so I'm hoping to do better on this one. I haven't looked at it yet, so let's have a look. Got obsidian, redstone block, sticky pistons, normal pistons. Right, what we gotta do? Okay, so at the moment, these are being powered. This here, let's see what I've got in the box. Two levers. Of course, there's two levers because there's only two blocks to put them on. Okay, great. Probably would have been easier to put them on top, but we'll see. Right, so I've got to turn this lamp on by getting... oh, I was gonna say that makes it way too easy, surely. Alright, I thought that was way too easy for the looks of it. Okay, so I've got to do, move that over and that up. Turn that off, move that over. Oh wait, what? Is it sticky? Oh, it's a sticky, right. So to that. That. What? How am I supposed to move that up? Okay, so that's a sticky. Okay. Move that over. No. Wait, what? What's going on? Okay. I don't know what's going on here. I've got this redstone block here to get it to here to there, which will power this and power that right there. So that's the obvious solution's there. It's just that. Right, so if I turn that on, that will turn that off, which then I turn this on to push that up. Okay, that's fine. I understand that bit. Then what? Because as soon as I pull this, well, not that one, sorry, pull this, that's a sticky. It won't... What the heck? Right. There. See if I can... I can't make it spit it out! Oh, I did. Yes! Alright, so I had to spam it quite quickly. So, then... Nice. Right, so I had to spam it, I think. At least I think I'm doing it right. For that long, door opens. Yay! I think that's the right way to do it. If it wasn't, then I didn't cheat. I just creatively finished it. Right, anyway. Redstone torch and two stacks of redstone. Okay. I'm going to say... Right, let's sweat this out first. That's going to get powered. Put the redstone to there, which is going to do that. That's going to cut off the signal as soon as you stand on this, which will send the signal up. Right. So do that. That and that. Sends a signal to that. And then put all you guys in there. 21. Nope. Okay, it's got one in there, and the rest of them are in here. So as soon as I take that off, it pushes it back into here. Alright, so it's not that. Unless it's... No. Okay, I was going to say unless it's... Oh, unless it's a clock. Just make a clock like that. Well, better now, but I thought it would burn out too quickly. Wait a second. Just do that. That and that. No. Nope. Okay, so it's not that. I have no idea. Okay. There. And there. One in there, see how many it's doing at a time. So it's one. Let's do it again. Okay, so maybe that. It's not doing anything. All right, no. It's not giving them back though, so. One in there. Just take it, but it doesn't give me it back either. All right, so what's going on here? Okay, that turns. Just turn them all at the same time. That's just paying me back the redstone. It's not doing it. Just, I don't know. Alright, put it there. Just do that. Stand over and do that. Think this might be it. If it's not this, then it's something like this. Maybe. Left in it. We've got Margo. Put those there. Nope, not yet. I have no idea if this is the right way of doing it. It works though. So, you know, take that off. Give me that. And then put you on top like that. Got it. I'm not sure if that's how you spell. Let's go and find out how I was meant to do it. Because I have a feeling it wasn't like that. Okay. Create a fast clock by putting the torch on the leftmost gold block on the leftmost most. On the leftmost gold block and linking it to itself. Put most of the redstone dust in the redstone jar. Stand at the pressure plate. You can make the clock go faster by placing the removing the redstone dust. So it's kind of right. I had it. Well, I did something similar to that. So let's get rid of that. Okay, next one. So 7 levers and way more than 7 things. I think it's like 15. Right. Okay. Fun times. All right. So I got 10 off the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no, 7. Okay. Okay. Got 10 off 7 of these. What? I'm just. That was gonna be way too easy. All right. I have no idea what's going on with this one. Right. I'll just 10 off the 7 things, I guess. So nope, not there. 1. No, I'm just gonna stand on top. It's easier. So that way I can actually see them. So right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 10's off that, gives me 7. Right. What, so now I've got a guess. This doesn't seem practical. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8 repeaters. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I highly doubt that this is how you're supposed to do it. Give me nothing. Surprisingly. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 repeaters. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to break the ones off the other one? It doesn't say. I can't remember the rules at the beginning now. Like, was it once placed can't be removed or something? Don't remember that one ever being part of it. You give me nothing. We'll try. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 gives me nothing. Take away you. Put you there instead. No. I have no idea. This is like a guessing game. It's barely a challenge, it's just totally guessing. There wasn't anything to state that I couldn't take them from here. Or was there? I don't remember. Alright, we'll take them from here. As well. And see what I get. Okay, so I've got 7. I've got 14 of them now. Alright. So we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and I get nothing. There really isn't any logic to this one. I can see, anyway. Okay. I'm going to try and think this one with a clear mind. Well, at least clear as fast as I can, anyway. Right, so we've got the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 repeaters. It's not mirrored. It's not changed. It's 2... 1, 1, 2. I've done this one already, haven't I? But I'll try again. So there. There, there. And there. There, there, and there. And that gives me nothing. One of these things is not like the other. One of these things just doesn't belong. I have no idea which one it is. What if I put all four of them in here? I get one. Not enough. All right. That doesn't go anywhere. It goes straight down, so that wouldn't do anything. All right. I cannot see the solution. I cannot see it at all. Cake. Cake's always the solution. You guys are probably screaming at the screen right now, like saying, "It's this one! How do you not realize it? You're so dumb!" And I would agree with you right now. If it's a simple thing, then yeah, I agree, I'm dumb. But I ain't seen it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's unlikely to be this one either. No, I think I already tried that one actually. So what if I just went through them one at a time and checked? Although surely Sething wouldn't do that. He would. There would be some sort of logic to it. Unless it's binary, and I don't know binary. Not used binary since like high school. So 10110010011001. No clue. I don't know binary. No. This is so frustrating. Turn that off. This may be a check the solution again. I don't have to do this, but it's there's no logical answer that I can see. Why is he using trap chest anyway? He's tracking me. He's tracking what I'm doing. Right. No. Right, I'm gonna have to use a solution. Sorry, guys. Just gonna have to do it again. There's no logic to this at all that I can see. It's not opposites, it's not the same, it's not mirrored. Wait, mirrored? Maybe it's mirrored. Didn't think of mirrored. And mirrored is an option. If it's mirrored and I'm that dumb, then I deserve a forfeit of some sort. So it's one off, off, on, off, off, on, middle, yeah, off, 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 on, off. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I hate you. I thought I had it there. I genuinely thought I solved it. Oh, my God. Right, I'm gonna have to use a solution. Right, what is it? Hints: the opaque section is the same type of circuit as the glass section, but with a different combination. What? The opaque section is the same as the circuit of the glass section. When you say opaque, it kind of means semi-transparent. What you're saying is the iron section is the same type of circuit as the non-iron circuit, but a different combination. Solution: flick the lever on and off quickly for each gold block to determine whether there's a torch or not. Oh, I did not think of that. Torch. Nope. Nope. Wait a second. Okay. There's no commonality to these two that I can see. Unless the entire thing's just been shifted over one. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. One there. Nothing there. Ah, nothing there. All right. One there. One there. Nothing there. Right. Here we go. Yay! We have nine of them. Right. So if I just break them all off now, that should. Wait, what's that? Lever, lever. They're all the same. Why aren't they stacking? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, so this was those. In the door opens. Yay! Finished it. About time. Yay, this one looks confusing and horrible. Yay, just what I like. Okay, gonna call this an episode, guys. It's getting like 22 minutes. Alright, so I shall catch you in the next episode. If you like this episode, be sure to like, rate, comment, and subscribe, as always. Until next time, cheetah whale. Peace out, and bye-bye. Toodles, bye-bye. I can see right through your face. Right through it. Bye, guys.